Hi, future magians. Welcome to another video from the Rikanto do Shogoi channel. Today we are going to talk about the three phases of the shogi game. But before you continue to support us to bring even more relevant content, I let you like it in the video, and if you are not already subscribed to the channel, subscribe and activate the bell, because this way you are always on top of all the news, further facilitating your learning in this mental sport. Let's look at the three phases of the game, and let's see what we must do to develop our game well from the first moves to the possible checkmate. Are you prepared to learn more and thus become stronger than your opponents? That way you'll be able to play against stronger opponents, so follow me. Let's talk about the three phases of the game. Each phase needs to be played with different tactics in mind. First point. Juban. This phase is when you start to form your pieces to attack and defend. The objective of this phase is to position your pieces for a better attack and a strong defense. You will also choose which opening strategy you will be using. For this, no Josaki opening movement system to help. Capture and swap pieces to a minimum in this stage. Second point. Chuban. This phase is when you start your attacking moves and swapping pieces, hoping to increase your advantage. You can try to go to where the enemy king is. You judge the position of your pieces according to the situation on the board and also the values of the pieces you have on the board and in your hand. Third point. Suban. This stage is when you try to apply checkmate, sum, or brinkmate. Or known as Richie is when you prepare checkmate so that the king has no escape routes on the opponent's king. The value of the pieces in your hand is not important, the speed you close the path of the opponent's king is the highest priority. Kamigumi formation balance, at the beginning of the game when you are moving your pieces, preparing for an attack or something else, this is a universal rule about the relationship of the pieces in each task. See diagram. Sentai's formation is Yagura and Goda's is Shikenbisha, four file rook. On both sides, the king is protected by a silver general and two gold generals. A horse and spear near the king also support each player's castle. For your attack group, we have a rook, a bishop, a silver general, and a knight. A spear may or may not be part of this offensive force. As you can see here, popular systems like Yagura and Furibisha seem to stick with this part assignment. In general, attack with a rook, bishop, a silver and a horse, plus the spear, for an effective attack, defend your king with two golds, a silver, a horse and a spear. Kamigumi Trap, the story of building a castle in front of a cannon, you cannot blindly move your pieces and ignore what your opponent is doing. Take a look at the diagram below. Sentai built a good castle Yagura. However, Goda's formation is a Yagura Kazuchi, destroyer of Yagura. This Migui Shikenbicha, tower in the fourth row from the right, is specifically designed to destroy the Yagura castle. The next diagram shows that this castle is already in danger, just three moves later. Note that the Bishop of Goat is directly threatening the King of Sentai. Clearly you need to modify your tactics according to your opponent's moves. In this diagram, Goat is clearly winning. Always be very aware of the moves your opponent is also performing, and pay attention to these basic structures, to develop a well-balanced game. I hope you enjoyed. Share this video with those who are learning shogi, and leave the like as it encourages us to continue to produce even better content for you. And in order not to miss any new videos, thus avoiding to stop your evolution in the game, subscribe to the channel. Activate the bell to receive all notifications. To the next.